500 kilometers north of Kampala is Honey Pride Arua, a company specialized in the manufacture of bee products. In 2017, Honey Pride Arua became one of the first beneficiaries of the Islamic financing model from the Microfinance Support Center to expand production of honey and other bee products in the sub-region.
So this place is the western side of Ajay Wildlife Reserve. It's under Uganda Wildlife Authority, and this particular site has been allocated to the community of Ayavo. The site has been given to the youth groups here, particularly for beekeeping purposes. And it is the first site where we have put the Mudaraba facility money.
We engaged two members of Ayavu Beekeepers Association, one of the registered associations benefiting from the existence of Honey Pride Arua.
My name is called me Rose Ndaru. I'm a group of Ayavu Parish beekeepers. Our main aim of keeping these bees is to eradicate our poverty, that is financially, because once we already have these bees ready and we have the honey, and then we tend to sell them to the companies like Honey Pride. At the moment, Honey Pride is facilitating us with the beehives we are seeing, these resembling ones. Leave alone those others, those are for individuals. So these are the products we are getting from Honey Pride. They have given us, we have not given them any single coin. And then eventually we are going to pay them after harvesting our honey. Indeed, I've been paying school fees out of it. So I know with the number of hives we are having, and then if we are to add more, because at the moment we have like 73, and we would like to add it more, such that the money also comes better. And I know this money will help me and pay school fees and other things that I will want to do out of the money.
We have a relationship with Honey Pride through capacity building programs, that is to say, training the group members, as well as training me as personal, the chairperson of the group. Helping us with the facilities like beehives.
As at the end of 2019, Honey Pride Uganda Limited was working with 1,200 farmers and has plans of not only increasing this number, but also increasing production, diversifying products, and improving the livelihoods of farmers.
Given that the members are interested in the project, and Honey Pride is also interested in supporting them, UWA has shown the willingness. Now, microfinance came in. You can see this partnership is a big partnership, which we expect to grow. And we really want to see a change in the lifestyles of these community groups. Our community here for a very long time has relied on fishing. Now the fish stock is depleted. Now the alternative is something that should generate income. And we think beekeeping is one project that must really come handy, because we are really looking at Arua becoming a regional hub for processing bee products.